Another coach, this one worked at Colerain High School, was in court this morning. Nicholas Priessman was given 5 years probation in the sex offender division. He also has to surrender his teaching and coaching license. Priessman pled guilty to a burglary charge that is connected to an inappropriate relationship with a student.